RTE1, reflecting on the life and work of author and cancer campaigner Emma Hannigan, Pluclacarn, which contains content some viewers may find upsetting.
The pure goodness of her and the pure kindness and that embracing life, I loved that about her.